STEM is the study of science, mathematics, engineering and technology. We're very aware of the needs of young children and how important it is to challenge them to develop the critical skills that they will need for future jobs that may not have even been created yet.
So Macquarie University is unique in the way that it approaches teaching. It's trying to break down barriers between the traditional disciplines of science and arts and education. I'm an astrophysicist here at the university, but I'm also working with the Department of Educational Studies to help teach primary school teachers and secondary school teachers about astronomy and physics in general.
STEM is really helping to get students involved in science earlier, so that that becomes an option for them.
I think Macquarie is great in that it sets up its university students to really do as many practical days as possible. They really are engaging in their classroom. They want the best, and you can tell it by the passion that they have when they stand in front of a classroom. I don't think there's anything more rewarding than seeing a child develop and grow, and being able to have an input into that is an amazing experience.